Hey, here for the Burning Man Festival, filling up the truck.
That's the beginnings of it right there. Is that 7 tons or 5 tons?
That's 5 now. We got 2 more to add though.
Oh, okay. Oh, look, an empty truck. What do you got going there?
A broken stapler.
You have more cogs in the wind.
We have silver sprockets, gold sprockets, and brass sprockets.
It was a large room full of people, all kinds. And they had all arrived at the same building at more or less the same time. And they were all free. And they were all asking themselves the same question.
We could be Mystikal Takati camp, but certainly, you know, we might as well just stay Mystikal Misfits. Keeps the mystery.
I like the special treatment that I get over here, Miss Cohen.
Here is a classic example of a gentleman who does not use sunscreen, but he hugged a lady, and when she leaned up against him, she hit sunscreen right there, and so he didn't get burned there.
Let's see what everyone else has done.
Hey. Yeah, we've been really busy all day.
Yeah. It's awesome.